light has a handy ruler to allow easy measurement of abnormalities. There is also a gauge to estimate pupil size, a near vision chart, a line target for measuring the near point of convergence, white and red targets for testing the visual field and the optic nerve function.